Today, I'd like to finish the roof off today. I've got a fettle this a bit. Fettle was a word we used to use in engineering when I used to work on machines. We'd just take it to the fitters. We'd wait quite tight limits, we used to play, and I always used to work to the height limit, and they said, give it to us, we'll fit it, we'll fettle it a bit. So what I'm doing at the moment, it's what I call fettling. Now make sure I get it right, smooth it all down before fitting it on there like that, and as long as I can get it to fit like that one, I'll be happy. So that's going to go on there like that, and then we've got to paint it all. So I'll just do this now and paint the inside of it, get it all nice and neat to go back up there, and hopefully we can get it like that. Before you stick, I've painted it all down now, and before I stick it onto the roof, I cut an old box up, plastic box. I've got the tell I used it on that one, and then, and as for glass, because it's going to be open into the attic, I'm going to stick that on there like that. Gives the effect of glass. I don't want much glue, just a little bit on the top. Keep it well away from the frame, because you don't want it to smear on the glass. Give it a wipe. Glass. Right, here we go, it's all in place. Just got to let that dry for a couple hours, and then we can just fill in around the edges and just finish it off. That should hold it for a couple of hours. Coming along. The glass effect is good. Okay, right, there we go. That's the roof nearly finished. Everything's in place now. All I gotta do is let that dry and then give it a full coat of paint. Give it a full coat of paint. Yeah. The inner mate, yeah. Alright, wait a minute. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, all we need now, it's all done, and just need to let it dry, and then get a good point paint all over, and then the roof's finished. And the next thing we got is the is next, and of course you can see it needs straightening out. The first thing I do is straighten it, and that's going to go there. So that's our next job. Well, we just finished putting the gloss on the roof. That's all we can do at the moment. And now we're going to start on the left-hand bottom, which is the kitchen, which goes down here. But first of all, as you can see, like I said before, it all needs some straightening out. So that's as far as we got so far. And I'll start again tomorrow on this front piece. Please like the video and subscribe to the video channel.